What's going on, everybody? It's the Coffee King here, and as you guys can see, I'm at Fairfield Coffee here in Fairfield, Ohio, which is about 8 minutes away from my hometown. We're going to be trying the cinnamon bun latte. I've never tried it before. Now, I have had this coffee place probably about a couple days ago, and it was really good. I forget what I got, but it was really good. But yeah,
you guys, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon once for your boy, like my videos, comment on them, and share them on other social media platforms. This should be good. Let's jump right into it. And there's these glasses, I need to clean them. Anyways, let's jump right into it.
Do you guys have the cinnamon bun latte?
Yeah.
Do I want to try that so bad?
What size?
I'll do a large.
It's really good. Anything else for you?
That'll be it.
$5.75. You want it hot or iced?
Hot, please. Thank you. Yep. Hopefully this is good, guys. All right, guys, so here we are, Fairfield Coffee. Fine coffee and goods. This is the cinnamon bun latte. This has got white chocolate and cinnamon in it. Cheers. Okay. You definitely get a hint of the coffee in there. Definitely get a hint of that. You can definitely taste the coffee. It's like a light roast. Light to a medium roast. But the cinnamon coming through on this, and it's not a heavy cinnamon. The white chocolate is there too. Now, it's not too sweet, but it all comes together. Wow. That is really good. Okay. So the cinnamon bun latte. Now, I will say this. I do wish it was more of a cinnamon flavor in this. I really do. Maybe, like, you know, the icing flavor. Like, when you think of a cinnamon bun, I think of, like, icing and then cinnamon. Like, if it had just a little bit more of a cinnamon flavor and a little bit more of an icing flavor, I think that it would be perfect. It really would. But it's not bad at all. It's not bad at all. But if you could work on those things, just cinnamon and maybe that icing flavor in it, I think that we got a perfect cup. But for it being the way that it is right now, I'm going to have to hit it with about a 4 out of 5. Not too bad at all. Fairfield Coffee. If you guys haven't had it already, make sure that you guys go through there. Tell them the Coffee King sent you. If they don't know who the Coffee King is, show them. Much love to every single one of you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this review. If you did, hit me with a thumbs up. If you didn't, hit me with a thumbs down. Either way, I'm still going to be busting out these reviews for you guys. Much love. Keep it fresh. Keep it grinding. It's the Coffee King, baby. Until next time, peace.